No, this is not a nearby globular cluster to the Milky Way. It is, in fact, my windscreen on a very rainy night in February. Now, what I do when this happens typically is I just use that time to edit videos, and that way I'm not having to directly experience the more awful aspects of the British weather. I just hide away in my van and got the diesel heater on now. And yeah, just cozy, snug as a bug in a rug, just to edit some videos for you.